A Supreme Court justice is calling federal marijuana laws into question. Justice Clarence Thomas says a 2005 ruling from the court upholding federal laws that ban the drug may now be out of date. His comments come as the court declines to hear an appeal of marijuana dispensary that was denied federal tax breaks. Justice Thomas says because of the hodgepodge of federal policies on pot, federal laws against it may no longer make sense.